influencer can be like. No, you gotta remember, it was so palpable to me walking in here. Finally, when I did walk in, you know, it was about, like I said, the 30th of August was the first day that I actually moved in. But, you know, for the prior several months, the house was done. The walls were up. It was just not like putting the carpet in, getting the final inspection on permits signed off on. And that's really why I wasn't in here sooner, is we had to wait for the city to come in, the inspector to come in, sign off. But like I said, walking around the property and when it was empty, so to speak, gave me lots of opportunities to go through the house and to feel the energies and for them to become familiar with me.
Right.
And at no point did I ever feel like, how should I say, that I was in some way or shape or form an entering space that was not mine by the making. And by that I mean, we built the house. There was absolutely positively never, ever anything here before that hillside was converted into what it is now. And by the time we were done with the house, I certainly knew who was around, and the presence were all around. I got familiar to a degree, I would say, when I was walking around the house, and I knew when they were around. I could feel it. I didn't pay much attention. I just felt like, you know something? The truth of the matter is every place on the planet, with the exception of a few places, is haunted. And I knew that going in. And my attitude was like, well, no one's died here, so theoretically, there's not a heck of a lot of reasons for spirits to be here, because there wasn't anything here to begin with, and no one's died here, so we thought. And I was hooked on a lot of the myth. And since I've lived here over the past 17 years, I can tell you, a lot of what we believe in is myth and baloney. Poppycock, BS, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, spirits are not trying to hurt you. I'm sorry. That's a mental condition of a person who's so driven and motivated to have an experience with a spirit that they're more or less creating more. They're bringing this upon themselves more than anything else. And what I mean by that is, we gotta remember this. I come from a very, very logically based, rational, provocateur viewpoint. Mm-hmm. And what I mean by that is this.